Hey YouTube, ID Furkan here, and today we are going to do the acceleration test from 0 to 100. I will do this in sport modes, in comfort modes, and in eco modes. And maybe show it already on the Instagram page, my Instagram page. I did buy up the 11. I plugged in my car, and currently, as you can see, it's right there, ready to record my acceleration. Pedal percentage, acceleration in meter per second, quadrat. Don't know what's called in English. My requested torque and my vehicle speed, so you can see it live. Also, what the car sees, more information is, I think, not necessary, handy for this. So, let's go. I will start it with, let's say, eco. Right there. Reason for that is actually, go back to my vehicle, is I am on 69 and my regeneration is not on the maximum, so I need to spend some percentage before I go to the sport modus. So we are on the sweet spot, so let's go and let's do this. So it's pretty sunny outside, so it's fine. Yeah, it's pretty sunny outside, sorry about that. But I will go full beans, but I won't press the kick down. Currently on eco, and let's wait for that sweet red button. And let's say I wanna cancel auto hold off. Auto hold is off. I am rolling, and I'm gonna join. I'm just going to right now. So that was first with eco mode. Nobody behind me. Quick stop and focus. Take two, echo, right there, and go. I'm gonna be honest with you, it feels slow. It takes its time to accelerate. And it feels slow. So what we're gonna do is put it on comfort. Let's go have a second run now with comfort. No, nobody behind me currently, so I will just stop and accelerate. So comfort mode, acceleration test. So much active, so much faster. So, whew, that felt ridiculous fast. Nah, ridiculous fast. It's faster than eco modus. It's still maybe eight till nine seconds. So, that's great. Now we will stop. Take two for comfort. It's really slipping? Wow. That's great. That's nice. Nobody behind me. Let me do this quick. I And that was take number 3. Modus, sport. I will do it one more time with individual after this, I think, but this time I have a sport. Sport modus. 0 to 100. Acceleration, no kick down. Pedal to the metal. Without kick down. It feels quicker. Nobody behind me. Stop, 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 stop. Right now. And go. It's quicker. It feels, it's 100% quicker than Eco. But it feels a bit quicker than Comfort. I think not by much, but good enough. Great, 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 great. And now when this stops, last one, sport modus, 0 to 100. So that it took so long? It just didn't let me go. What? That's not right. That didn't feel right. So, last try. 0 to 100 in sport modus. And let's see if it feels different. I have full regen almost, so that's great. But that's it. Now, here we go, boys. That was interesting. The car just didn't accelerate. Charging 91. So we went between 96 till 90. Let me try it one more time. One more time, one more time. I like it. I like it. So, last test, individual sport modus on everything. And then let's see, nobody's here. Sport modus, individual, and go. I'm sure this car can go much quicker. I'm sure. It does feel like it. But yeah, for your info, I'm running my winter tires. It's currently 7.5 degrees. It's cold. The batteries are just warm. Looks like to be just warm. And yeah, I will redo this test when it's 20 degrees. I have my summer tires. I will redo this route for you guys in sport, eco, and comfort. So that's great. Right now. So that was the acceleration test in 7.5 degrees Celsius with my winter tires, and yeah, and it's cold. I will show you now the results of all the tests with the average in eco, comfort, sport, and individual sport. But yeah, as I said, eco is slow. It's fine. I didn't press the kickdown. I won't, because that's the test. And with kickdown, it resets everything, so there's no restriction.
Eco is the slowest. Comfort is actually all right to be quick, but I don't know how quick it is. Sport mode, it feels more agile. It's snappy. I mean, it's more snappy, but it could be the same, you know, because the only difference I feel is the suspensions get harder because of the DCC dynamic chassis control I have. But I hope the test showed that the sport mode is the quickest. And of course, I'm running with high percentage battery. Another time I will test the difference between 90, 80, 70, 60% acceleration. But this is the first acceleration test of this car. So thanks for watching, and then I will see you again in my next video. Bye bye!